Now, what impact will it have on entertainment around the world if reverse theatrical film connects? I think it could be fantastic. I mean, of course, this is very much experimental, this one, and we don't quite know how well it will succeed. Whether people will be interested in seeing it. We think they will, because the demand is already quite considerable, I understand. Whether it will become a major thing in the theater, I don't know.
Our hearts and grief and our whole kingdom to be contracted in one brow of woe.